has any effect tonight. Behind, trying to jam it in, and Burke moved across, made the save. Now Hamlin and Burke take shots at each other. Burke gave him a kind of a push with a glove hand, and then Hamlin stuck him.
Well, there wasn't going to be anything called to start with. Burke got away with a little bit of a push, and Hamlin with a little bit of a spear, and then that's when referee very quickly said, you both are going, and then all of a sudden everybody comes in from the point, which is a good move for the Coyotes because now the faceoff has moved outside the blue line, which helps to ease the pressure on a penalty kill right away. Sean Burke chirping away, and he's not finished yet. He's very emotional about this game. The last player coming in was Marian Hossa.
Now we're going to have a fight. Wade Redden. How's this? Wade Redden and Mike Johnson. Now, these guys aren't big-time heavyweight fighters, but they're spinning each other around.
Style will be a little bit different than the Bonvi-Hordachuk fight, especially the pace.
Well, they're kind of skidding a waltz. Now, Redden shows a little bit of violent behavior, throws a couple of lefts. But they're still on their feet, and now the linesmen say we got a plane to catch tonight, guys.
All right, that's good enough. Okay, you're all done. No,